stayed up till 5 o'clock this morning working on this thing. Don't have a chainsaw and I got to cut our way out down there and cut a bunch of trees up. So that's what that was for. And man, that's a little booger. I'll tell you all about it. Carburetor was gummed up. The fuel shut off was plugged solid. You couldn't even do anything with that damn thing. Nothing to get through it. And then you had to take it completely apart just to get to all this crap. Because there's no way to get to this without splitting it open. And then, damn, pain in the ass. You ought to look one of these up and you'll see. But she runs. That's free. Angela picked that up at somebody's house. They had thrown it out in the garbage. Much of other stuff. She's always bringing something home. She brought that pressure washer home over there. That wicker table, that chair, all that vinyl fencing. And, well, we got two more chairs. She brought this thing home. Yeah. Amazing what people throw out down here. And he just pissed off and couldn't fix it. All right, peace. Nanny, nanny, shot bot, and all that other good shit. Enjoy. All right, there's my Kubota. Yeah. It's just like that one over there. Identical to it. Yep. Peace.